So, from the question, we have to find the probability that a single randomly selected value is less than 11.5 in the simple of size n equals to 78 is randomly selected with the mean less than 11.5. So, we can write that p into m less than 11.5 is equal to p into m minus the mean divided by standard deviation divided by the sample size. Less than 11.5 minus 13.7 divided by 22 divided by under root 78. That gives us p into z less than minus 0.8832, and then we have 0.1886 as our required probability.